The 2021 Robot World Exhibition is now on. Visitors can check out the latest tech as well as up-to-date industry trends. Some 200 firms from 20 different countries are taking part. Kim Sung-min provides a glimpse of what to expect.
This robot can select specific items and place them so that they're ready to be packed. By simply touching the screen, a robot barista makes you a cup of coffee and even waves goodbye. This walking robot might look cute, but it can also carry heavy objects to hard-to-reach places. All are just a tiny part of this year's RoboWorld exhibition.
While robots were mainly used for manufacturing in the past, now they're very close to our daily lives. Robot industry people, please know that the future of the country's robot industry is in your hands, and you have the government's full support.
Undoubtedly, the most attention-grabbing trend this year is what's called cooperative robots. Flexible human-like arms carry out multiple tasks from distribution to production. What's most remarkable is that they're safe enough for people to work close to.
Originally, industrial robots cannot function in the same place as people, so they were used specifically at manufacturing sites. But cooperative robots can be used near people, like in service areas.
Wearable robots is another hit item that you won't want to miss. Some are for daily use, like for the elderly and those who are undergoing rehabilitation. Others are for hazardous industrial environments, like this one.
Right now, I'm in a wearable robot suit that allows me to carry heavy objects. They say, using this hook, I can lift these huge stacks of water bottles without any problem. So let me try.
But the exhibition is not just for adults. There are tons of products on display for children, like these robot blocks and drones that visitors can try for themselves. For foreign buyers, it's a great place for business to get their hands on a wide array of quality products at once.
Because we think that Korea is very innovative and gives a very high quality product for less of a price. And if you are interested in Korean technology, this is the place to be and get it all in one show.
As of 2019, South Korea's robot industry was at around $4.6 billion, and the government aims to expand that to around $13 billion by 2023. Marking the 16th year, the exhibition is expected to help the country's rapidly growing robot industry expand further. Kim Sung-min, Arirang News.